So what now?
Can I walk you somewhere?
I'm staying here, upstairs.
Oh, really?
Oh my God, it's my husband.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Give me one reason why I shouldn't do it.
I'm drawing a blank.
What?
He's on to us.
First of all, you gotta wait till she gets my pants off. And then you gotta give me a chance to run. That's how you get the money. Never drop the con. Die with the lie.
And why'd you come up here?
Professional curiosity. And I like boobs. You know, I figured it was a win-win. I've been in this game for a really long time. I had what I needed. And then the girl walked in.
I put a spell on you. I know you're doing something big. I want in. You're my eye. Can we skip the part where I lead you to believe there's some earth-shattering hump in the works?
There's no earth-shattering hump in the works?
No.
I don't even get thinly veiled allure.
No.
That's all my favorite shit.
I'm sorry. I can't stay there. So what about the big con?
You mean the one where we make so much money we all retire?
Cause you're running around.
You see, there's a science to getting people to trust you.
Do we have a deal?
Yes, we have a deal.
You know, maybe the roofie's talking, but this was really fun.
You better stop the things you do.
It's all about emotion, connection.
What makes you think you can trust her?
I need liars.
There's no room for heart in this game. It'll get you killed.
Let's play.
This is a man's world.
Are you working an angle?
I wouldn't trust him if I were you.
But I should trust you.
This is a man's world.
You got a problem.
I am going to kill you.
Kill me later.
But it wouldn't be nothing.
You lost everyone's money. My money.
Hey!
Wow.
Wow.
Without a woman on.
This is your mess.
I think you're losing it.
Whoa, whoa! I cannot believe you lied to me.
You can't believe I lied?
Can't believe
it. Oh, that's so rich from
you. That's what you want to say
to
me?
Yeah, because you're always lying, Nikki. And now we're dead.
At the end of the day, this is a game of focus.
It's very confusing, isn't it?
That's what you get when you hire a con man.
I still got it.